regardless of what was happening around us. So if we focus on that inner strength, we can achieve a lot for people here in this country as well as in India. That's all, that's my message for everybody here. Thank you.